Top 10 foods for better digestion. Many people suffer from digestive disorders, bloating and other regular abdominal pains, the origin of which is not always easy to discover. Sometimes, all it takes to get rid of them is just giving the body a little boost with some foods that help you digest better. Here are the top 10 foods that will help your bowels in the digestion process. 1. Food fiber. Dried vegetables, beans, lentils, carrots, asparagus, raspberries, blueberries, blackcurrants, oatmeal, many foods stuffed with dietary fiber. These facilitate the intestinal transit, so do not hesitate to consume these foods regularly. 2. Pineapple. In the event of a stomach ache, fresh pineapple is an acid of choice, thanks to the bromelain enzyme it contains. This enzyme also makes it possible to assimilate the proteins present in meat. 3. Dried fruits. Dried fruits and nuts are excellent for your health. Walnuts, hazelnuts, almonds, treat yourself while taking care of your body. These foods are advised especially in case of constipation, but avoid abusing them if you suffer from diarrhea. 4. Ginger. To stimulate digestion, ginger is a food of choice. If you suffer from bloating, do not hesitate to sprinkle some ginger on your dishes. The result will be amazing. 5. Apples. The apple is a food rich in fiber and helps to thin the intestinal transit, while protecting the digestive tract. The enzymes it contains stimulate digestion, especially whole apples with the skin, and are more effective than apple juice or smoothies. 6. Probiotics. These are good bacteria for the body, helping it cope with the rigors of everyday life. And if our intestines are overflowing, these bacteria are often harmed by the antibiotics contained in our diet, which destroy the probiotics. Some fermented milk yogurts contain probiotics, so do not hesitate to buy them in organic stores. 7. Slippery elm, red elm. In powder or in herbal tea, the red elm is a food of choice to fight against the rising acid and gastric reflux of the stomach. You can buy it online or in many bio shops. 1 to 2 spoons a day in hot water and your stomach will thank you. 8. Pears. In case of a fragile digestive system, eat pears. Rich in fiber, they are particularly useful for fighting against constipation. Just like their cousin, the apple, do not hesitate to eat the skin of the pear, which contains as many nutrients as the pulp. 9. Starch and whole grains. Whole grain slices of bread, pasta, brown rice, potatoes are ideal for a good transit, simple to digest, they allow the body to refuel without straining the stomach or intestines. Attention, prefer semolina and white rice in case of diarrhea. 10. Water. Too often neglected or replaced by sodas and fruit juices, water is nevertheless an indispensable substance to facilitate digestion. Do not forget to drink 1.5 to 2 L per day. Foods to avoid. Some foods should be avoided or limited in case of regular digestive problems. If you suspect lactose or gluten intolerance, do not hesitate to consult your doctor, as these intolerances can be the source of regular stomach aches. Limit as much as possible coffee, alcohol, especially white wine, which attacks the stomach with its acidity, pepper, too many citrus fruits, as well as butter and fried foods. If digestion problems persist despite changing your diet, consult your doctor. If you feel this video helpful, please share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.